number we're going to sing focuses again on the first advent of Jesus Christ, and it's a spiritual, sung by the slaves that were brought here from Africa and other places a few hundred years ago. Not so long ago, not quite that long ago. Some of them started back then. But it focuses on the humble circumstances of Christ's birth. We have to remember, folks, that when Jesus Christ came to this world, he did not come glorified as a king with all the wealth and power that are rightfully his. He came as a humble babe, a manger. Philippians 2 says he humbled himself, and he left off the glory that was his in heaven. He came to be one with us, Emmanuel. And I hope that as we sing this song, that you will think about the Savior that came down to this earth to save you.
Heavenly Father, again we've been blessed with the wonders of music The music reminds us of your great promise to all of us. Now we pray again for the safe journey of the good people as they have to go back to their various homes. Some of us are close, some of us are quite a ways away. So we ask for traveling mercies, and again another blessing upon a beautiful Sabbath day. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.